Morning all. I'm in my kitchen today, keeping the noise down a bit because Mary and the grandchildren are still in bed. It's Sunday morning. Today, I'm going to put the case for pie and mash. Now, pie and mash and liquor is the nectar of the gods. Never mind that caviar, that's for them posh suds. Two and double, fork and spoon, non-brewed and white pepper. Down the market, feeling peckish, it doesn't get much better. The Cornish have their pasties, of course there's fish and chips. The Scottish seem to like something that they call tatties and nips. But if you come from London, and if you work in class, pie and mash and liquor will be on your epitaph. The mash gets scraped along the plate, the pies put upside down, the verdant liquor poured across until they nearly drown. The softness of the pastry makes this banquet taste complete. You feel like a great white hunter sometimes looking for the meat. But pie and mash and liquor, we want it when we do. And when we do, we often recommend that you do too. But if you come from somewhere else and it ain't in your blood, you need a taste bud transplant, mate. I rest my case, my lad.